Some breaking news. Our desk, very sad news indeed, that former 400 meters hurdles world champion Nicholas Bett is dead. Bett died in a road accident in Nandi County this morning. We do send our condolences to the family.